Thank you. Keep it going to Chloe Kim on drums. Thomas Jenkins on the trumpet. James McCauley on the trombone. We're going to take a bit of a bit of light entertainment for this next track. And for those that enjoy 90s TV, it's the 90s is back. We've got Heartbreak High and all these resurgent TV shows coming back. 90s fashion is back. The Doc Martens is back. Baggy pants is back. I wrote this tune called In the 90s. You'll hear it. Thank you. Hillary Guinness on the guitar. So we're going to do a bit more of Tessie O'Mine. There's a track called The Idea of Perfection. The Idea of Perfection. And we're going to continue with another one called Just for Laughs. Thank you. Chrysler. It was a track called Unconfirmed Identity. We're going to continue with another one called Loudspeaker. This one's a bit of a showcase for the Evgenikis family. You can hear Michael Evgenikis on tenor saxophone and his brother Tom on trumpet. So, brotherly love, rivalry. This one's got a loudspeaker. Thank you. on the drums. James Power, on the lead trumpet. Doing an amazing, amazing job. And we're going to try an experiment now. Something that's never been tried before. We're going to use a digital graphic score. So I've done some squiggles on some paper and scanned it into the computer. Used this program. Turns it into an amazing score that scrolls along in real time. So the musicians are going to attempt to read it and see what happens. Never been attempted before. Probably never again after this. So it's meant to sound like this, okay? Have we got enough people with phones? Okay. Is everyone ready? Do we need a test? The thing is, I count down and then we hit go, but if someone hits it slightly late or if it doesn't work, we can start again. But yeah, ready? So 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Finish it. It was called floating. Well done. That was that was fun. We'll be here all week. Yeah. We've come to that time of the evening where we've got time to announce the last piece. But thanks so much to everyone for coming out. It's been a wonderful audience. It's been really great to kick off this year with such an exciting project. And once again, it's been a real honor to work with these wonderful, wonderful musicians. And wish us all the best for our recording tomorrow. And please keep an ear out for the U-Shift Orchestra album, hopefully by the end of the year, if not early next year. And I'm not sure if there's anyone. Nick Bernard on bass trombone. Kelly Mason on trombone. Introduced everyone. Jacob on trombone. Did an amazing job. Nick Bowden on tenor saxophone. Sorry, baritone saxophone. Hinano Fujisaki on alto saxophone. So thanks again, everyone. I like to reminisce about my time at the conservatorium, and I remember one big band session. We had a guest conductor. I can't even remember who their name, but it was an exercise where we did a piece called, I mean, we called it Staccato Hell, and it was to get the rhythms exact. Anyway, I wrote this piece. It's called Ostinato Hell. So you're going to hear it. Here we go. Thanks a lot. Thank you. Mission Film Show, everyone, thank you so much for coming out. Thank you to Gallery 616. Thank you to the sound. Thank you to all of you beautiful people. Hope to see you again next time. And, we've got CDs and LPs available at the bar. And yeah, we'll see you soon. Thanks.
Ha ha ha!